Locker. Turn your locker on.
Hey, is the front end turned on? Is the front end? Hey, is the front locker on? Are you sure? Are you sure it's turned on?
Power. not so cool anymore.
With the chainsaw?
Is that one not so cool anymore?
You could probably drive out.
That's not a fucking logging saw.
Hey, do you have a sawzall? He's scared too.
I want to break that axle.
Hey, you remember the U-joint that he was supposed to change? So there's no bearings left there. There's just the hump. Thank you.
or is that just the water?
Water.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I feel like that's a lot. Are you overheating?
142.
142?
That's a lot of water.
Are you backing out? Do that again. You got out of these holes. Get more of a run. He's gonna need a door or two. The rear diff. Gonna need a couple new doors.
I got a set sitting out back.
No, that didn't work out. Bounced off that.
Hard.
Alright, well, we're done there.
Yeah. We might be done. I don't know. We'll see.
We'll give her a whirl at this.
Oh, at this? This side's not turning, that side's turning.
Three wheel drive. Wait, 44. Yeah, it should be good.
Yeah, if it comes out of well.
Yeah.
Crazy.
We got a shaft. 44.
The U.
Me?
For this, do you have one?
Here, I got that.
Which side?
Driver.
The short side?
No, the rear.
Oh. Damn!
Now both doors don't open.
It almost ripped the handcuffs.
Yeah.
Wait.
Did you see this?
Yeah.
Skylight.
What were you doing? Jesus Christ!
It bounced off of fucking something and hit the roof.
Come on. That yellow destroyed your whole body.
Cool. On a seat.
Oh, you didn't roll her window up first? You're a dick.
I didn't really break
her. Hanging out.
Other side's still going. Or the locker, but it's kind of shattered. You said this was going to happen once those 40s went on. It happened before. But you have that front 60.
Is it 40?
No.
44. No. Tire for 7s.
He's scared of his putting his 40s on it.
Oh.
Because of that. But it already happened.
It did.
You find a trailer tire yet?
Oh, my God.
You can use that to get home, but it's coming back off once you get home.
Haven't learned anything from me.
It gets a lot better again.
This hole where I'm sitting.
Oh, I think he's good.
No, no, I almost rolled his Jeep right here. Here, we'll park on top of this so we can get out.
Right there,
this one out too.
Drive through this ice puddle thing, and
How do you turn the fan on? Just with the key?
Just ignition.
Is that what he's doing? But he told me to get out.
Get out, why aren't he?
It's only 223 is the temp, but here.
Is that how you judge temperature?
No, we're cooling it off, Tony.
Cooling it, free water.
Oh, man.
What?
I put the mayo on the wrong bread.
No.
Yeah, I think we should let it cool while I eat my sandwich too. You better let that thing cool for a while.
Huh?
Get your fans turned on.
I don't know why they're not working.
What's that go to? Red wire.
No.
It's like a jumper deal, I think.
Should we key it on so it's on and...
Yeah.
Is one going?
It's going now.
The one is, yeah. He's got a sandwich.
I put
on the wrong bread.
What do you mean?
I put it on the top of the sandwich, so I had to make it in the freezer.
Fixed. We got hopefully some steering in Tracy's Jeep. He had a loose fitting and a hydraulic on the ram.
What? So it's cool today? Overheating again? Is it overheating again?
It was overheating. Huh? Oh. It's loading it one more time.
There we go.
Good?
Yeah. I would keep the Jeep up here, tongue way.
Should I go forward?
I'd leave right there. Yeah, when you pull on here,
where's the going?
Driving the Jeep down. When you pull on here, hug this side.
I was, it keeps sliding.
It did in that time.
Because they damn near rode up the fender.
This last time you pulled in?
Yep.
I don't think so, Tim.
Last snow trip we made to ELBE, pretty much same thing, bunch of broken shit. But at the beginning of the road coming up here, we put all the trailers in the ditch right at the beginning of the road. So that was fun.